obtaining and assigning the floor. Before a member in an assembly can make a motion or speak in a debate, he must obtain the floor. That is, he must be recognized by the chair as having the exclusive right to be heard at that time. The chair must recognize any member who seeks the floor while entitled to it to claim the floor. A member rises at his place. Parliamentary procedure. Want me to go to conclave.